What's up, Mercs? It's Jono here with some more State of Decay Lifeline. Last time we failed to rescue some survivors, and today we're going to defend the base and then extract. So it just became threat level 3, which means, well, zombies are a-coming. So I've been contemplating this, but I'm going to become over-encumbered just because I feel like I'm going to be using enough ammo to make me unencumbered again. So I don't know how long the extraction fight will be. Hopefully there's a fight. Maybe it's just a helicopter comes and you leave, and that's it. It's just like a cinematic. Which, I mean, I guess that's fine. We'll have to see, because if we have a lot of losses during this fight, that fight's going to be even harder if, you know, there is a fight. Also, I installed fireworks around with mines, and of course there's some leftover propane, like there. Now, I don't know what these fireworks do. All I know is they can distract zombies, but I guess we're going to see how it works, because here they come. Zombie siege is inbound. I wish I could crouch. I really do. Just because. More accurate. Oh, shit. Alright, let's try these out here. Oh yeah, okay, they drag him to it. That's kind of cool. Holy shit! What? That is not part of the description. That is very handy. I'm also gonna call in PMC snipers. Fuck, feral. Try and hit him with that. Girls are not attracted to that kind of petty shit. Oh no. God, it takes forever to reload this thing. There we go. Get that last one. There we go. They're all dead. Uh oh. Sorry. God, this thing takes forever to reload. Look at this. It takes forever to find his ammo. I think it's the shooting skill. Because mine isn't very high. Level 5 now. That might be it, though, because it's not the gun reloading, it's just him taking forever to find the ammo. Maybe it's the gun, I don't know. It's probably the shooting skill. Probably make more sense. Cover me, cover me, cover me! We're repairing. Still got the snipers, which are actually helping out pretty nicely. Come on down. Oh my god, there's two of them. And now there's one! And now there are none! Reload, reload, reload. Oh, fuck. Oh man, these mines are helping out a ton. Let's get the incendiary barrage. Call it right on that gate. Hopefully that'll help. Come on, land! There we go, yep. Cut a bunch of them down. So while that burns some of them out, I'll repair this. Looks like they're still going to break through. Anyway, I got this repaired. Need to get up there. Okay. Let's go up here. I think they're in. Shit. Need artillery. Let's get a drone strike here. Get off him! Damn it, reload! There we go. Fuck yeah! That was great. Shit, I'm out of ammo. I can't shoot that propane. Fucking reload, dude! It says 21 rounds. Why is he not... There he goes. Fuck. Idiot. There we go. Come on. Where's the big one? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, there's a lot. We need artillery. No, who died? No! No way, Hawks died! Oh my god, we just lost our fucking... Oh my god. We just lost our commanding officer. Son of a bitch, I'm out of ammo. I cannot believe we just lost our commanding officer. Oh my god, where was she? Okay, I need more ammo. In fact, just give me a new gun. What work does 7.62 this? Go, 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 get up there. Don't die, Vienna. There we go. Holy shit. Get the gun out and attack, damn. Come on, come on, reload, reload. Get off her! There we go. Oh my god, we won. Oh my god, I can't believe we lost Hawks. Is that her body right there? Oh no! Man, that is her body. Look, it's right there at the front gate. Oh man, what took her out? It must have been a feral. Had to be a special. Is that Hawks? That is definitely Hawks. You know what? There's a feral. By the military again. Are you army guys confused or what? Vienna, you're in our fucking base. Shut up. Alright, we're getting out of here. We got a sergeant running the show now. Check the op center, see what they're capable of. Sit rep in North Korea. North Korean officials continue to deny reports of Zen outbreaks in that country. We are immune to imperialist Western disease mongers. Wow. That's amazing. There's nothing here about anyone who died, though. Let's get out of here. It's time to leave. It's time. We're going. We're going out with a bang, though. Let's get our big guns here. Let's actually use a 7.62 also. Watch the fucking... We'll have to, like, extract across town. I have to run somewhere. Let's do it. It's time to leave. We've lost... We're down to 6 people. It says 7, but... Oh, yeah, I guess me. Yeah, 7. I was like, wait, not 7. No, it's 7. Assault rifles. Let's do that one, yeah. Yeah, you can be in assault rifles. I think I'm actually going to grab an assault rifle, not this. Go 5.56. There you go. Now we're not encumbered ridiculously. All right, let's get out of here. Call for extraction.
High Road, this is Black Friday. Our operation is complete, and we're ready for extraction.
Roger that, Black Friday. You've earned a rest. The next helo is yours. High Road, out.
All right. Hopefully we don't have to deal with a big horde. Probably, though. Well. Goodbye, you evil city. You killed... everyone. You killed Hawks. Brock. I'm kind of just listing names I remember off the top of my head. I don't remember everyone. Sorry. I don't remember. Sasquatch! You killed Sasquatch. These bastards. I hope they firebomb this city. Alright, so now what? Do we just wait? Or is there like a timer? Okay, so what can you do as a sergeant? He has preparedness. A practical leader is always exploring new options, is ready with any backup plan in any disaster. Bonus to research rates. That's kind of cool, I guess. So that's kind of cool. That every time, you know, your NCO dies, you get a new one with completely new skills. I didn't think you'd go that far, because, you know, you wouldn't think that would happen a lot, but that's kind of cool. A caring leader pays attention to their subordinates, and constantly training them to be smarter, more observant soldiers. All soldiers gain wits at twice the rate. Nice. Okay, so what do we do? We're gonna drive around, I guess. Go kill zombies. One last hurrah, because I don't know. Oh, the next helicopter's ours! We have to wait to the next siege. Oh, fuck. I should have called it during that siege. Oh, man. Oh, I didn't even realize when I think about it. Oh, whatever. Let's go see what we can do. So we have to survive the next siege. Oh, you know, I didn't even realize. That sucks. Alright. Well, let's go. Let's see what we can do. Clear out this infestation. Might as well take as many out as I can. I have no respect for the cars anymore. It's time to lose them. Oh, God. Everyone outside, let's go! Line up, line up! Get in. God, these stupid-ass zombies. Holy shit, you got stuck in my truck. Oh shit, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, what? I didn't knock her off? There we go. Oh, fuck yeah. Come on! I didn't think I could shoot through doors, but that answers that question. Next! Let's go. You know, something I've noticed, all the infestations I fought are only screamers. Like, what the fuck? Where are all the other infestations? Are screamers the one who infestate places? Infest places? Infestate places, yes. Are screamers the only one that infest places, though? Like, seriously. I haven't seen anything else. It's really weird. But whatever. It doesn't really matter. I honestly don't care. Let's just get to the next area before just... Shit! Damn it, son of a bitch. Ditch. I should have jumped out right before I hit it. Damn it! That's that car gone. And there's no cars near me. I mean, there's one right here, and there's one down the street, but there's zombies all the way down there. I don't feel like fighting all of them. I guess I'll just grab this. Plus, there's a horde over on that car now. Let's get this and get out of here. Why is this car damaged? Have I used it before? I must have. Oh. Oh. Bouncy, bouncy. Alright. Let's go inside here. And deal with these guys. So today might be a little bit longer since we have to wait till the next siege. Which usually happens once a day, but, you know. We have to wait a little bit longer, and holy fucking shit. There are a lot of things in there. Fucking guy, is her spine break? Oh man, that was horrifying. So gruesome. Come on. Oh shit. Do I really have to go save someone? I guess we can go with someone else in the extraction burn. Where is it? I don't see him. Oh, because now we have to do the infestation, since that's the one that's... Oh, we have to drive away, then. Wow, what the fuck? Okay, so only some windows or doors you can shoot through, I mean. Well, that's kind of weird. Maybe this one's bulletproof because it's a police station. I guess that kind of makes sense. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't feel like fighting a whole infestation on my own. Fuck, am I gonna die here? So we need to get there fast. I'm thinking this. This looks nice. Get off my car, stupid bastard. Let's get out of here. Shit, are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, no! 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 We're not dying like this! Kilo won't die like this! Get in that car! Kilo is not going to die like this. Oh my god, I can't believe that. Let's get out of here. God, I'm the worst driver in this game. I really am. There you go. Where is this guy? There he is. Not too far. Let's go get him. Alright, hopefully I can actually save him and not watch him die in front of me, because that's normally what happens. We haven't driven this car yet. Not in Lifeline, at least. Let's get it. Hell yeah. Now let's go kick some ass. With not completely full health and no medicine. Oh yeah, that's the way to do it. And an FOV that constantly changes as you drive. Oh god, that's the one thing that pisses me off about fast cars in this game. It just gives me a headache. You serious? Get out of here, bro. Shit. Of course he's stuck in the building. And my weapon's about to break too. My god, can this get any worse? Seriously, damn! Oh fuck. Even the best needs help sometimes. I can't get off him. No! Get off! Get up, let's go.
It's about time. I need to get out of here.
We're doing what we can. Come on.
Come on, Sergio. Let's go. Get in the car. Get off my fucking bumper. Another infestation? Damn. And a fucking big one. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm gonna go that way. Let's go the way I came here. This is the only car, I mean, this car is really messed up handily, I'm not gonna lie. But I do like driving it. Oh my fucking god, run. Don't stay and fight, run. Run up, run up, run up, we need to get a car now. Let's go, let's go, let's go, there's a horde. Oh wow, of course it's our fucking compact. Let's go, get in the car. Go! Let's get the fuck out of here. Holy shit. God damn. Let's go. I am such a terrible survivor. I really am. I'm like, obviously not military trained. God, I do everything so loud and so... I get... nervous, I get scared and I start freaking out and using the gun. I shouldn't though. Whoa. There goes that truck slash car. I don't even know what that was. Probably a car I drove and flipped. I wonder if it was the sports car. It didn't look like it. To be honest, holy shit. It looked like that military truck. Fuck it, and we got to do it. Are you serious? I'm that bad? Oh my god. That's really bad. Holy shit. We're still doing it, but... I'm that bad? Like, wow. Oh, shit. My luck, that car would explode right on us. Okay, now we're always safe from zombies. I think, actually, they can jump up on this. I think this is here for that reason. I wonder if we are safe up here. I don't know. Let's see, can they jump up? Nope! We could sit here. Well, we're not going to. We could sit there during a siege. I think a feral could probably jump up, but just to see what would happen. That'd be interesting. Or they could jump down from the highway. That's in the theory. I don't know. Okay, we got someone home at least. You guys are sitting on invisible chairs and invisible beds. It's always good.
Zombies can't get in here? No, they can. We just try to shoot them before they do.
Wow. Yeah, that's a pretty good description of what we do. I cannot be the commanding officer. Okay. Vienna's hurt. She's gravely wounded. Fox has a twisted knee. Oh, man. Holy fuck, you have more than a twisted knee. Jeez, get out of here. I don't want to play as you. You're like, no health. Like, literally, jeez. I've never seen that small of a health bar. He's probably going to die next time. Let's take... Where's that brush gun? Is this it? No, where's the brush gun? I want to check the brush gun. Here it is. 357. Just because. I just want to try it.
Survivors, we have a caller. Why don't you tell us your situation?
Let's go save him.
I found a place to hold up. It's really well stocked. I can't carry everything. And I don't want it to go to waste. So, I'll split it with the first person who shows up with another pair of hands.
Shit. Wait, he won't follow me? I gotta find someone else then.
Can't do.
Why do you want anyone follow me? Okay, you're injured. You're understandable, but Hilo, I understand too, because he's just out. Yeah, he's tired. Is anyone else not tired? Peter, where are you? He's over here fighting, or is he going to the bathroom? What the fuck? He's going to the bathroom, but I didn't know going to the bathroom meant floating. I guess he didn't want to touch the seat.
Get it on.
Yeah, let's go, Peter. Get off the shitter. Let's go. Looks like he's stuck. He may or may not be stuck on that pooper. Where is this guy? Yeah, I think Peter may be a little bit glued to the shitter. That is unfortunate. They just killed that whole horde. It might have. Oh, fuck. This thing's about to explode. I should get the fuck out. Let's find a new car. Took him out pretty nicely. Brad is talking. I wish I had the patience just to walk around. Like, instead of driving places, walk from place to place, you know? I wish there was a mod for this game that made it more hardcore, you know, like, as you, if you run too much, you're, you know, your stamina would go down a lot faster, and, like, driving would be much more apparent, you know, where you had to walk. Like, there was incentive to walk from place to place. And loot was really good, but you had to walk from place to place, and the zombies would kill you really quickly. Like, I think, I don't know. That'd be really cool. Zombies do still kill you really quickly and all that. It's just, I don't know, there's no incentive to walk. Kinda wish there was. Alright, let's go back. Oh, you have to actually gather? Shit. Good thing they can't come over. Looks like he's stuck. Which is weird, because I get over really easily. I think I glitched over, though. I didn't glitch, I just jumped over it. I didn't actually, like, do the interaction with the gate. I just kind of went over it. Yeah, he's stuck. All right, let's go. Wait, hurry up. Someone's behind you. I said someone... Oh, whatever, let's go. Come on, get in the car. I mean, I think cars are a little bit too powerful in this game. In my honest opinion, I think car spawns should be way less frequent. I think cars should have gas, because that would just make it amazing. I think they should be easier to wreck. I mean, they're pretty easy to wreck, so maybe not that. But I think they should have gas, they should be less frequent, they should be easily damaged by zombies compared to how they are now. Because right now, you know, you can take a pretty big beating with a car and still be perfectly fine. I don't know. It's just... It's a little bit on the weak side, in my opinion. I just wish it was a little tougher with the cars. Cars make it a little bit easy. But they're at my disposal, so it's not like I'm not going to use them.
Get set. We'll keep you safe until the helicopter.
What do I have? Morphine? I do have some more morphine here. Let's stack everything. Okay. So I might just cut here, because I don't know how long to the next siege. I don't think there's anywhere to check that, unfortunately. Except for the threat level, but I don't know if there's like a timer. I don't think so. So yeah, I probably, let me just get rifles. I'll probably... cut until then, because I don't know how long it's going to take, and I don't want to sit here. Peter's still stuck the shitter. Now I can use him. And now I can go back as you. There you go. Now he will follow me. So, there we go. Alright, yeah, I think, should I cut? Yeah, we're going to cut into the siege. So, because, I mean, there's not really much I can do. I can go and save people and all that. But, I mean, the siege might be like 20 minutes. And I don't want this episode to be like an hour long. That just kind of ridiculous. I don't know how long the siege fight is going to be for the final fight. So anyway, guys, I'll see you back then. Alright, well, the siege is about to start here. Let me just, deal with him. Let's go ready here. Let's go upstairs, let's grab ammo and all that fun stuff. Hopefully, Peter's over here will follow me. Or Peter, I don't know. Is Peter his last name? Peter, no. Peter Christian, okay. Let's get ready here, because it's about to start. Hopefully we can hold these guys off, but, you know, who knows. Got 125 rounds, well, 132, but you know. Peter, you ready? You ready, bro? We have PMC snipers ready. I did call in vehicle delivery just because I was kind of fucking around. But we have PMC snipers ready to go. We have, we'll do a drone recon. Probably should wait until we actually start the siege. Oh, the siege is starting now. Okay. So halfway through, I'm going to actually get some snipers.
Contact north.
Here they come. Okay, let's reload here. Oh shit, there's actually quite a few over there. That little group. Fucking hell. Either my aim is really bad or this gun isn't very good. I think my aim's just really bad. Let's make sure I have something for emergencies here. Like frags. I am encumbered. I know I'm encumbered. Thanks. We're gonna call PMC snipers in.
I need sniper support.
Okay, maybe I should throw a grenade down there.
Can't shoot these guys, they got armor.
Even the best needs help sometimes.
Okay. I think Vienna's helping over there, yep. There's an armored. Keep those armored ones down. Come on, guys. Let's help you out here. Hopefully that doesn't hurt you. There you go. Shit, the armored one's attacking. Guys, get the LZ! What are you doing just standing there looking? So they can't get through here because I put a car. Fuck yeah. Shit, shit. Get him off. No, 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 no. Oh my god, that was too close. He was just about to rip him. Holy shit. Get out of there, dude. That feral was just about to rip him in half. That was too fucking close. There we go. Come on, come on. Get in. Holy fuck, there are hordes and everything. Where's that fucking helicopter? Nice, nice, nice. Come on, take them all down. Let's go. Shit, 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 shit. Let me just reload here. There's still fireworks out there. I can't get up to see them, though. I want to activate those fucking fireworks. Holy shit, look at his body. Look at his body. His intestines are exposed. There we go. Hopefully that'll attract most of them. Yeah, there we go. They're all going over there. Nice! God, man, grenades are such a lifesaver. Oh my god, I didn't kill him. Nice. Oh my god, get off, get off. Wait, Northgate's still under attack? I can hardly hold this one. That guy's head's gone. Like, look at this fucking thing that's attacking me. There's, like, no brain left. Well, who just died? Shit. I need a drone strike. Oh, man, there's fucking... Feral's all over there. We just lost someone else. Sergio is dead. Kilo is dead. Jason is dead. Everyone's dying. You sons of a bitch. You killed Kilo. He was one of my favorites. Fire barrage on my smoke. Kilo is so fucking awesome, you bastards. Oh shit, Feral, Feral, Feral! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god. Get that Feral on the ground, dude! No, 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 get off! Everything's in slow motion! No! I need grenades now. Run, motherfucker, run! Oh my god, we survived. Just fucking barely, there's like two left.
Hey, army guys. I'm telling my people that you guys are well trained. Let's try to show it, alright?
This is Black Friday. Extraction is in progress.
Oh my god.
This squad could use a break.
Vienna's a bitch, by the way.
Fellow survivors, there is hope.
Yes!
I'm headed to the capital where the army has gathered Danforth's best and brightest to find a cure. In the meantime, let me tell you, this unit I'm in has done everything they possibly could to save us. The end of the world can bring out the worst in people. But here in Danforth, the army showed us their best. To those of you who are left, get out of the city and make for the capital. We'll be waiting. This is Vienna Cho, signing off. Good luck.
Alright, so, we extracted with outstanding success. Although, I don't know if that's just something it says or what. But we have 1,230 points in rescues. We had 6 HVAs rescued. We had 11 civilians rescued. 4 soldiers rescued. We lost 1 HVA, which I don't remember who that was. It might just be the doctor who we lose no matter what. I don't know, though. That was Sasquatch, I think. 5 civs lost. 7 soldiers lost. We actually lost more of our people than we lost of civilians. 1,024 zombies killed, not including road kills, so we got tons more for road kills. 101 freaks killed, and we completed 3 Sasquatch hunts. 3 Sasquatch hunts with a siege bonus multiplier of 2.20. Our total score is 60-69. Oh yeah, that's my kind of score. Not really. But yeah, 60-69. I don't know if that's a good score. Probably not, because we did not do very good. But anyway, guys, yes, that is State of Decay Lifeline. That's it for this. I will be doing another Let's Play. Not of State of Decay, but possibly of another zombie game that's coming out. I'm not going to say any details, but possibly another zombie that's coming out, zombie game that's coming out. I will be making a video separately on it, though, and that's just a possible thing. It's not for sure yet. It might not even be a zombie game, but I have my eyes set on one specific game because I really like the games. And maybe I'll Let's Play it. But I haven't decided yet. I'll put a video up, like I said, addressing this. Anyway, guys, that's it for State of Decay Lifeline. I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play. I will see you all next time. Goodbye.